144 left. Seider banked one back for Letty. Kucherov in point. Hedman and Sergachev for Tampa. Tyler Bertuzzi with Dylan Larkin. Bertuzzi throw it. He scores! Tyler Bertuzzi with a beautiful goal!
Oh my God.
And it's 2-0. Seider getting his first National Hockey League point.
Wow.
The second assist. Letty the primary, 18 seconds into the second. The Seider party celebration watching in Germany tonight. And the story of his number 53. He enjoyed watching the movie Herbie the Love Bug, a car that did have some red and white striping in it. So he thought, that's unique. I like that. And when offered to change the digits last year, his grandfather passed away. And his granddad was born in 53. So he kept the number.
Seider's not going to put up with any junk.
Seider and Hedman.
He knows. And then Kucherov. See, they're taking advantage of a young guy. Trying to, anyway.
Interesting, those two, because Red Wing fans are only hoping Seider can come close to what Victor Hedman is. Shot just went wide from Cirelli. And cleared. Out of the box comes Bertuzzi. Takes a peek. Comes out himself. The shot. Oh. He's got it! Oh. Four goals!
Defensively, he doesn't look like a 20-year-old kid out there.
Yeah, absolutely. What impressed me is, look at his stat line there from the first game. Against Tampa Bay Lightning, this is the two-time Stanley Cup champion. He's a +1, fit right in. And this is a guy that's just not coming into camp under the radar. There's a lot of pressure. He's supposed to be the next guy. Just to come in his first game and just play tells a lot about his personality, about his mental toughness, and what he's capable of in the future. This guy is going to be a beast on the blue line for the Wings for quite a long time.
He had to set it up, handle it too late.
Red Wings on a bell tire power play. Aronik. The Seider, Sedina, scores!
That's the one-timer you want.
Sedina able to keep it in. Feathered one back. Great play at the line by Seider. Fans acknowledging that with the, oh! Seider's got it again. Cross and Horonic just missed.
That's the move that a guy about 5'6" would make. Never mind 6'4". Look at this.
Garland, save.
Wow.
And good coverage in front, not allowing a clear attempt there by Vancouver's Seider. Stuck with his man to prevent a tap-in side of the net. Laine had walked Seider in the preseason game. Did not do it there. Seider got the best of Patrick Laine on that attempt. Over Zadina's stick, and he gets caught here. Corrales in, knocked down by Seider.
Wow.
Letty to Seider. Back for Nick Letty. Up for Larkin. There goes Raymond. Gives it to him. Scores!
Bingo!
His first National Hockey League goal! A minute to come for Lucas Raymond!
Wow. Look at this play by Seider. Back at his own, inside his own blue line. Letty up the middle to Larkin. And they all come after him, and Raymond right in the top over the catching glove.
Got it back to Letty in front. Oh, and Bertuzzi with a chance there. Seider has to back up quickly. And then able to knock that puck down. In Lidstrom-like fashion right there.
You're going to have him on wearing number 5. Well, he's got a 5 in his number.
Got a 5.
Why not?
That's for Herbie the Love Bug, but he's got the number. Yes, right, just partially. If he can be partially as good as number 5, that'll be all right.
I guess.
Take that.
I guess.
Well, you heard Nick compare it his age to Seider. He thinks Seider's ahead of where he was.
Yeah.
Different game now, mind you, but here comes Larkin with Bertuzzi! Scores! Tyler Bertuzzi! And the confidence that he has as a 20-year-old. Last season, an elite prospect award. The Swedish Hockey League's best junior player. Swinging it wide for Blake Coleman. Trying to get a step on Seider. Wasn't fighting just like that. Seider took it away. First two games, 2-for-7. The last two, 0-for-7. Power play now as Seider swings one across for Larkin. Took the shot, scores!
Bingo. What a baby. What a shot. Oof. Whoa, that didn't take long. 15 seconds. Check on that. 6 seconds. Well, a couple times tonight, Moritz Seider has learned about the smaller ice surface. So there's no room behind the net and stuff like that. But he's making plays like this. Even in a situation like this, he's doing what he does. And that is to impress at 20 years old. Playing a handful of games in the NHL. And he looks right at home every day. And he's only going to get better.
He'll be buying for you.
Probably.
Circling the net.
Oh, my God.
Stayed out.
Bertuzzi checked immediately. There's Larkin in support for Seider. But Raymond. Gagne in the bumper position in the slot. Larkin. Raymond. Open. Scores!
Hat-trick.
Lucas Raymond with a hat trick.
Wow.
Set up by Larkin and Seider. And the Red Wings have a 6-3 lead. 7 into the third. Congratulations. Lucas Raymond. It's his first NHL hat trick.
Orloff for Wilson. Block before it could get to Ovechkin. The shot through from Seider, and Bertuzzi tried to get the rebound. Larkin, Raymond, Seider. Lucas Raymond, plenty of room. Walks right in. Oh, and he went for Larkin. And he deferred to the veteran. He had a chance to fire that puck. Larkin knocks it down. Checked by Ovechkin.
Yes,
I wonder if Ovechkin will come off for overtime. Will he?
No. The longer he stays, it's an advantage for the wings. Tired, you get tired 3-on-3, you got a lot of skating.
Nope, there he goes. Gone now. Here's Larkin. Scores! Dylan Larkin from Lucas Raymond. And the Red Wings come from 2-0 down to beat the Washington Capitals.
Red Wings with Sedina. He's got Suter to his right. Dangles over Ekblad. Weak shot wide. Suter has it now. Back to Zadina. Quick shot in front. Really to nowhere. But Fabry. Seider. Fabry play catch. Seider. Shot. Tip. Score! And there's an octopus on the ice. And they deserved it. Suter. Game at 2.
Well, backhanded in after being hit by Fabry.
Oh, look at
quick
that
little move there, wow. By Seider.
Yeah. It's not going to make the box scores. Watch the footwork of Seider. He knows he's being chased. Look at him. Protects the puck. Back, boom, off the backside. Got a partner, gives it to him. I mean, that is just not a play that most 20-year-old defensemen are going to make. This guy's doing things way beyond his age.
Back for Mo Seider. Zadina to Seider.
Good play.
Seider again. Zadina. Wrister. Oh. Scores!
Short side.
Another assist for Mo Seider, his 8th.
That was a pretty entertaining shift for Seider. Dead giveaway.
That's one way of looking at it.
Oh, God, yeah. We've all done it. For sure, but you know what? He got away with it, and he's learned himself a beautiful lesson.
Save kicked out with a purpose by Mrazek, a diving play. Seider on defense with DeKeyser, and they'll go off on a change.
22 minutes and 22 seconds per night. He edged out Lucas Raymond, his teammate, for the honor. And those 8 assists in his first 9 games, that is the most in franchise history by a rookie defenseman for the Red Wings. The 20-year-old showing that he is playing above his age, Kenny. Certainly a great start for him.
And as we discuss Mo Seider, you can count all these. It went for a good 30 seconds or so. So now we're into November. He had a great October. And as a matter of fact, he became the first Red Wings rookie forward or defenseman with at least 8 assists in a calendar month since January 02 when Pavel Datsyuk had 8. Leaves it for Moritz Seider. He's got 4 power play points among his 8 assists. Fabry. Right hand shot, wrong side there for Seider. Raymond to Seider. Aronik. Back door scores! Raymond! To his league leading point total for rookies. Raymond circling the goal. Lucas Raymond leading all rookie point getters to Seider, who's second. The Red Wings now with 22 rookie points from those two. In front of the goal, they score! Bertuzzi makes it 3-2!
Well, that's not good. Oh, well.
Well, you can.
I could.
You could.
Here's Seider. Hopefully we are.
Yeah. To Raymond. Suter, Bertuzzi. Bertuzzi ready to go. He scores! Tyler Bertuzzi has tied the game! Thompson pulls in on Valeno. Bertuzzi, good play coming back to take
here.
It away. 3-on-2 the other way. Arona goes off in a change. Off the bench came Seider. Seider shaken from his check. The shot, he scores! Seider wins it for Detroit! Mo Seider with his first National Hockey League goal!
And Bertuzzi grabs the puck out of the net. First Seider, first NHL goal. Of course, it's a game winner overtime. He's done everything else this early in the season.
So Raymond with 3 assists. Seider gets the game-winning goal. 4 more points from Detroit rookies, giving them 25 on the season for those two that lead the NHL. Congratulations, Mo Seider. Goal number 1 of many more to come, and it's a game winner. Zadina, Bertuzzi, in front, stick in the lane, knocked away. Wrong defensive play there, Martinez. Zadina, down low, Bertuzzi, in front, they score! Raymond!
35 shots for that kid now, maybe 36.
Intercepted by Seider. 4 Red Wings up. Drops back. Larkin. Save. Seider. Rebound. Oh. And he sent it wild.
Oh, my God.
McNabb. Fabry able to pick it off. Good keeping at the line by Seider. What patience. In front of Suter. Oh, good save there by Brossois. Zadina.
Seider again.
Along with Fabry. Yeah. From the draw, the shot from DeKeyser. In goes Seider. Seider ducks down to escape a hit from Cassian. Very smart. Here's Fabry with a shot. And a save made. Given away to Seider. Walks right in. Off the backboard. Picked up Larkin. Over to Seider. Great play from his knees. On his backhand, yet kept it alive. Here's Zadina. DeKeyser finds Seider. They play catch. Seider walks that side. Look at the shift. Look at Seider. There's the shot. And tip. Stevens in front.
See the
off
body,
the back of the net.
The body language of Seider. Unbelievable. Unbelievably positive.
Better
wow.
Check his birth certificate.
No kidding.
Letty's got it.
It could do.
Clears it around. A race for the puck. Empty net. Scores. Mo Seider. 4-2. Seider.
And number 59, Tyler Bertuzzi.
So Bertuzzi has a point against Montreal. Scores! Suter! Tied up Werenski enough, who then made the play. Ahead for Gregory Hoffman, and a lead feed here for Roslovic. Back pass for Bean, and just off to the side.
Probably should have backed out the young defenseman, but was able to come back in kind of a back-checking posture and break that up just at the last second. So.
Looks in front for Jenner, knocked away though by Seider.
Great positioning by Seider there. Didn't panic at all. Kind of let Nyquist bob and weave into really nowhere.
Dennis Gurianov will put it ahead up to the captain, Jamie Benn. He gains his own, flips it in front for Roope Hintz, but that pass is intercepted. John Klingberg is sitting for 2 in Detroit on the power play, looking to close the gap. Larkin holds, fires! Oh! That's in! That's a goal! How about that? The captain didn't take long on. The power play has brought the Red Wings within 1. It's now 3-2. And he's had to be sharp. Detroit with the last 11 shots in this period. Dallas hasn't had a puck on net for 10.5. Oh!
Big hit by Seider. Big time. His skating ability, but man, oh man, does he step up and lower the boom. Textbook check, clean. Shoulders down, arms in, clean contact. If you're a Wings fan, you've got to be loving what you're seeing from him and Lucas Raymond.
Poise, patience, and precision. Just a real heads-up play up the Suter through the middle. There's no panic in his play. This is a tremendously difficult play on your back end. Find Sedina at the blue line. Presence of mind finds Suter once again for a scoring opportunity. Gets a hold of the puck. Uses his body so well. Kyrou has no chance of picking up that loose puck.
But remember the other night before we left, Sedina had an assist after the game. Yeah. Took it away a second time and gave it to Letty. So who knows? There's a shot by Seider. Puck losing it. Yep. They score! Seider!
Now, another one they're going to probably look at maybe a little more seriously. The goaltender right away. There go them at the bench, see?
Seider able to knock it down. Makes the play to Larkin.
Looming around.
Back to Seider. The shot wide. Oh, out the other way. Bertuzzi couldn't bury that.
Open net for Bertuzzi.
In the Atlantic Division, coming into play tonight. Boston with four in hand. Knocked away by Seider. Gord, second effort on the draw. And got support. Donato looked in front to him. Blocked. It came to him anyway. The shot.
That hit Seider.
Yeah, I think so. Coming right in front of Grice.
Again. Jeez.
Appleton into the Detroit zone. Under two to go in period two. Back in, Namestnikov took the shot, scores! I was thinking Jake Chelios for a moment, too. I think he's playing for China.
Boom. Scores! Raymond gets the goal! 3-2!
Seider with it again. Finds a way to get it to Raymond. Back to Seider. Goes cross rink with him. Fabry the shot.
Wow.
Seider broke it up. Domestikov and Rasmussen. Mo Seider to Michael Rasmussen. Seider on the move. He's got a forward back in Barzal. Cuts to the net on him. And just off his stick, Rasmussen. Larkin in the middle. Seider fakes, shoots, and a save by Sorokin.
The kid certainly tried to keep the rookie streak going.
Aho in. Couldn't get a shot, Seider, to stick there. Nedeljkovic will play it along. Seider moves it. Sedina to Suter with Seider's. Suter's shot. Mo Seider with it. Seider up high. Drops for Sedina. Beauvillier mirroring him. Sedina puts on the brakes. Back to Suter. Flipped it deep. Seider.
Oh, score! What a shot!
Oh my
Red
God.
Wings win it. Four to three. He's done it again in overtime. Mo Seider.
What a shot. And from a really, really severe angle, too. Suter. Sorokin got caught moving. And Seider with a drive that is behind the dot. Oh, my gosh. What a bullet to the top corner this is. Over the glove, right next to his left ear. That's where the vulnerable goaltenders are. When they're down, that place is available, and if you can hit it there like that, you're going to get rewarded. And the rookie does it again.
His shot didn't get good wood on it. It rolls in on net, turned aside by Nedeljkovic. Behind the net, Trennan hit hard. Here is Seider, tees one up. That goes over the crossbar to the high glass behind Rittich. It's back to Seider at the point. Hands one to Raymond along the half boards and gets a return. Larkin now, top of the right wing circle. Back to Seider. Fires one through traffic. The rebound comes out in front. And it's put in. Score, Robbie Fabry. Off the live end boards. It came right back to the blue paint. And Fabry roofed it. And Detroit is on the board on the power play.
Top to Yossi. Yossi holds to Duchesne. In between the circles. Granlund ripped one on net. Seider blocked it.
Larkin trying to find some skating room. Raymond tried to get him the pass. Seider with a good move around saw it. Then through the legs here to Larkin. Throws it rink wide. Left there for Fabry. Scores! What a play by Lucas Raymond.
Lift through the legs. Just a nifty little pass over to Larkin. That's a smart cross-ice dump here. Watch the play by Raymond. Just a quick little tap and then the hard finish high.
Couldn't get a shot through. Partially fanned on it. Turns at the line. Look at that play. Off the boards and another one for Fabry. Seider continues to impress. Avalanche really protecting that puck well along the boards. Smooth move there, Burakovsky. Then couldn't get a shot away. Maybe a break the other way. Jack Johnson's back. It's a two-on-one. Carried in here for Suter. And across. They score! Great play! Nemestikov! He's got his ninth and his 100th career goal. 12 goals leads the Avs. Stick in the lane there by Seider on Ratman. And Seider came up with it along with Rasmussen, and it'll be cleared down the ice. Now Lucas Raymond flipped it back. Seider delayed, gave it to Larkin. Scores! Dylan Larkin gets it through Sorokin. Power play goal. It's 1-0.
Steve Yzerman and only Nicklas Lidström have reached the totals that these two kids have reached so far at the 29-game mark of their NHL careers.
Picked off by Seider at center, waiting for mates to get back onside. Giving it through to Bertuzzi. Scores! Tyler Bertuzzi! Top shelf! It's 3-1!
This is a great shot by Bertuzzi, but I'm here to tell you, watch the play that Seider makes here. See, all these guys are tagging up. Bertuzzi, the last one. And Seider, with two guys on him, makes a move. Wow. That is not a 20-year-old rookie defenseman. Well, why is Moritz Seider being talked about around the NHL? Plays like this. Comes through center ice, end of a power play, passes the puck to himself, through the defenseman, goes and gets it, makes a play behind the net. Now, they get lucky here that it was turned over at the blue line. It's leading to the goal, by the way. And then puck ends up in the back of the net. But the presence of a guy that's 20 years old, playing in his 32nd or 33rd game in the NHL, to do stuff like that tells you, boy, oh boy, this kid's got a great future ahead of him, Ken, and a lot of it we probably haven't even seen yet.
Kenny, it's an event we all look forward to, and unfortunately they weren't able to complete it this season.
Eight prospects, second to Carolina's 10 at the World Juniors. Knocked out of the air by Hathaway. Darn it, Hathaway. Oh, check hard by Seider.
Hathaway will get his number.
Seider knocks him down again. Running into the net with Haglund. Oh, Seider got his stick up. As Dowd went in to hit him.
A joke. Look out. He's coming after you.
Hathaway,
they know
wants him.
Now, Seider's trying to play. I'm not doing anything, and you're getting a penalty. Let's see if he wins his case. So, I don't know if Seider's going to get a penalty or not. But he certainly isn't going to drop his gloves, and I'd like that to happen here on a New Year's Eve. 9:50 to go. It's 1-1.
Collision there. Seider
knew that was coming.
A little short. Here's Larkin. Across to Raymond. With the shot and a save made by James Reimer.
Pelikula has got some offensive touch to his game. In case opportunities like that arise, Suter takes advantage of it. Here we go again.
Come again. Brownie, cross, in, scores! Bertuzzi! Well, good things come to those who wait a heck of a long time.
There's another penalty killer that's got some offensive touch to his game.
His pass knocked away by Kempe. Seider with a feed to center ice for Zadina. Good move by Seider. And another move by Seider. In across the line. And Peterson keeps it moving.
Boom. One more time.
10 goals, 29 points for Raymond. Seider. For Hironic. Fakes the shot. Walks right in and scores!
Wow.
Philip Peronik with his fourth of the season, the second on the power play.
Waiting the time. Waiting once again, tries for the shot. Seider over to Peronik, the two D-men working away. Now they'll change spots. Peronik with a long shot, and they score!
Brought in across the line by Morrissey, and that shot gets blocked by a diving Seider. Race for the puck now. Hesek will beat Seider up with a
switch off.
Seider came back.
What a great switch off.
Back for Seider, patiently turning, giving it to Larkin. Larkin to the middle, stumbled. To Kaiser. Raymond. Larkin. Firing save by Dell. No rebound. Back goes Moritz Seider. Came to the line Bertuzzi. Seider. Up with Domestikov. There's the pass. In on goal. He scores! A shorthanded goal, the third of the season for the Red Wings, who had gone 100 games without one. Then they got two in one game. Domestikov gets a huge one here for his 11th of the season.
Credit Seider for jumping into the play. We're recognizing the Sabres were caught.
Seider over to get it. Calmly keeps
He's
it
like
in.
A vacuum cleaner
yep.
out there.
Raymond, the shot. Oh, he just missed. Two assists tonight for Tyler. For Raymond to Seider. Lucas Raymond. Bertuzzi. Tries to go. He scores! Off the stars and in. Seider. Sagan. Seider, look at the muscle.
Look at this play. Look at this guy. He's unbelievable. What he won't try as a 20-year-old. Amazing.
He knew to get out of town.
Big Bills fan. He's probably going to head down to Kansas City after this.
You think? He is a huge Bills fan.
Huge.
Yeah.
Second fewest in the league ahead of only the New York Islanders. Same thing by Fleury on Zadina.
Well, we're getting a good look at Seider here. And watch the hand-eye coordination as he keeps the puck in the zone there. Bump pass down, and the Red Wings get another scoring chance.
Shooter out of the box. This is Doc. Good defensive play made by Seider. Doc, unable to clear it, hit his own man. Lafferty. Seider keeps it alive for Raymond. With 8:15 remaining. Here's Raymond, defended by Doc. Back out for Seider. Now Fabry to the far side. Raymond. Seider sliding to his left. Red Wings third power play. Raymond down low. Bertuzzi back out. Seider with a drive. He scores! Power play goal. Red Wings pull to within two.
Well, that was a pretty setup, wasn't it, Kenny? A great look at the future of the Red Wings.
6-4 lead for the Blackhawks. Dylan Strome, first career hat trick. The leak was down to the ice.
Played by Crosby, the Penguins captain. Good feed here for Gensel, cutting in. And he was checked. Strong coming back by Moritz Seider on defense with Jordan Oster. A good move there by Seider. And we'll have to settle this down. And Crosby getting his glove up into the face of Seider, who takes exception to it.
Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
Ooh, and Crosby still with another punch there.
No, he's going to get rid of Crosby and Seider. Now, both teams lose when this happens. Yeah, Sid's had a bit of a burr under his saddle all night. He may have had enough of Rasmussen, his size in front of him. Knocked him down earlier. Didn't get a penalty. Probably should have in any game. But here, puck bouncing around. See, Sid started it by jamming his right fist into Seider's face.
Pittsburgh number 87. 2 minutes each for Ruffin.
And Seider, as we've seen before, doesn't care who he's up against. He's going to retaliate.
Great offensive years with Florida. Back for Carter. Left it for Rodriguez, had his pocket picked by Seider. Seider along with Suter and Bertuzzi. Seider into the Pittsburgh zone for Bertuzzi. Waits, Bertuzzi shoots and off a stick and high. Bertuzzi, good check to
look at this.
Knock down Marino, and away comes Bertuzzi along with Larkin and Seider.
Oh,
out of the reach of Seider, and look out here. It's Crosby. Coming back is Seider. Crosby in and sent it high. Malkin couldn't get in. Here comes Seider along with Bertuzzi with 3 seconds left. Seider the shot. And a save by DeSmith.
Great work by the Rasmussen, Ernie, and Zadina line against the Maple Leafs top unit. Look at that move. Oh, Seider. That was a Savardian fashion. Got it back in for Bunting. And taken away another Snyder? Spin move by Seider.
We'll take another look at that. That was a cute little move right there and a beauty.
Pulling it down there was Peter Mrazek. Picked off at center by Seider. A couple of terrific moves in the first from Seider. Oh, Mrazek. Scores! Off the rebound! Here's Suter. Couldn't get past. Marner played it, but Seider will pick it off for Detroit. Trying to get through Marner. Here's Fabry for Bertuzzi. He scores!
Yes, he did.
Tyler Bertuzzi roofed it! What a shot! Tonight for Danny DeKeyser.
Ooh.
A lead pass picked off at center ice. Good play coming back by who else? Mo Seider. The top Calder candidates, you think, along with Lucas Raymond. Seider. Stop and Zegers. Kept in by Drysdale. That hit Seider. Look at that play. Seider to Larkin. Through his legs. Man, does he think. Larkin a shot. Save made. Rebound right in front of him. They score!
I think it might be Hronek, and that thing took a funny bounce.
Seider kicked it out of the air, knocked it down, and keeps control. They've also given up 6 on their own power play. So Red Wings, man advantage here. Raymond gets it back from Seider. Larkin wants it. He's got it and shoots it. Scores! Redirected in front of the net. Dylan Larkin let the shot go. And the Red Wings have a power play goal. Kept it along the near board. Zadina out of the box. So the Red Wings killed it off. Big hit there by Mo Seider. Throwing his weight around in this 1-1 tie. Had a struggling season, but the Ironman streak continues for Keith Yandel. 968 consecutive game tonight. Here it is for Fabry. Scores! Robbie Fabry. 4 goals for Detroit. They lead by a couple.
Where my dad played for the San Francisco Shamrocks. And speaking of off-ice crews, there were guys in that building that had done that officiating when my dad was playing. And when we were there doing a game, the San Jose Sharks were there. And they came and gave me a picture of the old Shamrocks with my dad in it. It was pretty cool.
Yeah, it was very cool.
Yeah.
Well, Seider had that puck the whole time. He related that beautiful story.
It's a beautiful thing, that kid. My dad was a defenseman, too, and shot from the right side. Talked to the Philadelphia announcers before the game, and they said, what about Seider? I said, watch him. You'll like what you see. And after that, today, coming into this building, they said, wow, were you ever right? He was really impressive.
Travis Sanheim loses control of the puck. Taken there by Raymond. Finds Suter to Larkin, back to Seider. Oh, and a big kick save by Hart there. Larkin with the rebound. Finds Seider. Seider finds and scores! Moritz Seider on the power play. 3-1 Red Wings.
Oh, boy.
By Jonas Brodin. Another shot wide. Oh, nice shot there. Nice opportunity by Raymond at the side of the net. Couldn't convert. Out come the Wild. They'll break it back with Matt Zuccarello crossing the Red Wings line. That's broken up by Seider.
Oh!
Oh! Blows a tire there. Deke scores! Dylan Larkin! I told him I wanted to call one of his goals, and there he is to open the scoring here tonight. 1-0 Red Wings. As Larkin takes advantage of a miscue. Robbie Fabry pinches, can't make a play there. And in alone comes Nico Sturm on Nedeljkovic. He can't get the handle. Slides harmlessly to the side of the net. Trying to cut it to the two-goal lead.
Isn't it interesting that now, all of a sudden, like only 40-some games into his career.
Scores!
Beautiful done. Beautifully done.
Lucas Raymond with the one-timer.
Beautiful feed by Dylan Larkin. We've got ourselves a 5-3 hockey game with 10:17 left in the third.
DeKeyser. Now Larkin. Angled back to Seider. For DeKeyser. Off the backboards. They score! Dylan Larkin!
Bingo! Wow, what a shot. Top corner, I think.
Taken here by Seider. Turns away from Fox. Oh, and Holy Seider jumping. Saw it coming wow. from Kreider, and he said, take this.
Holy
That'll be
mackerel.
Stopped by Greiss. Seider does that lots. Remember when Pavel Datsyuk
yeah,
would do that,
sure.
but just more forcefully?
Oh, yeah. He's looking at the side of his left eye.
There's a shot that goes high. Larkin.
Three.
Got it ahead. Here's Seider with Raymond. Rebound.
Yes.
Score! Zadina!
I'm not sure if I can read the tea leaves here or not, but I believe that Moritz Seider did not try to score with this shot. It was a little love tap.
Rebuilding this team back on day one of his tenure, April 19th of 19. That's fitting. And how this team measures up. Red Wing power play. They score! Fabry! Power play goal, and it's 4-2.
Couple of logs on that fire, guys, will you? Come on. And get a jar out there.
Big hit by Seider on Burakovsky. Seider felt the hit coming from Landeskog.
Look at two empty net goals that night. And you look at the box score, he's 7-4.
What a play by Seider right there. A diving play onto his stick. The awareness. Aronik's got himself another point.
Need some shots.
Here's Letty. Turning up high with it is Valeno. Drops it back for Seider. Took the shot. Score!
There you go.
Oh, my. It's a one-goal game. It's 7-6. So they've given up lots. The Red Wings have six tonight. But that last one from Makhachev certainly hurts. Well, here they come again. Raymond. Score! Oh, my! It's 8-7! Seider carries in himself. Pulls up. Sets up. For Raymond. The two rookies play catch. And again. Bertuzzi in front. Raymond's got it for Seider. To Larkin. One-timer blocked. Raymond, 20 seconds to go in overtime. Seider looks to Larkin. Raymond moving in. Came back to Larkin again for Seider. Back in front for Tuzzi. Loose puck to Jim. They score! Raymond! Everybody loves Raymond. It's 4-3. Red Wings win. Nedeljkovic moves it himself for Ernie. He got checked, came into the middle. Look at that play by Seider. He felt pressure coming, knew there were seconds left, threw his legs. Coming over to help was Suter, ahead for Tyler Bertuzzi. Able to find Moritz Seider. Coming in, wrist shot, save made. Puck loose, to the line. They score! Fabry, and the whistle didn't go. Seider made the play. Fabry deposited it to the back of the net. And the Red Wings, despite just 11 shots as of the moment, have tied up the game at one.
There's the shot by Larkin, rebound in front, but Mayo lifts it up and out, but Seider keeps it in. Larkin sends it down low. Seider wheeling his way around at the line. Bertuzzi puts it over to Larkin. Time is winding down. Here it is. Bertuzzi right to Fabry, and they score!
Is, I think, what some people question. Obviously, he's still developing, but that consistency is something that they're certainly hoping he can find again.
Coach Blashill stated he wanted to see more battle from his team tonight.
The Moritz Seider right in the middle of it. He is a physical presence.
Long pass into Detroit zone. Bit of a collision with Hartman and Seider. Seider wins the battle, grabs the puck, and those two will go right back at it.
Best career start for him through 53 games played. Here's Gaudreau, can't get by Seider. who took it away from Johnny Gaudreau. And back come Calgary. Here comes Tkachuk. Backhanded across and a diving Seider and a good defensive play.
Drop back here for Draisaitl. Then McLeod couldn't make a play on it. Ernie, he'll send it in. Ernie on it. And a save by Koskinen. Turning around is Hiroshi. Back it comes for Staal. They score! Tipped in front of the net. Off the Staal shot. And the Red Wings on the board at 3-1. That's a huge goal. Here comes McDavid. Played by Seider on Connor McDavid. Right there. He's knocked down. Pettersson with a long stretch pass with five to go in the period. Look at Moritz Seider. Puck still loose, though. Horvat in front. Look at Seider again. And they keep it out. Two great defensive plays from Moritz Seider with Vancouver on the power play in the final 7 seconds of the second and keeps it 1-0.
And you check an overhead view here as well. Seider working. He does not only poke checks, the block shot there, helping his goaltender, Nedeljkovic.
Wenberg. Wenberg in front, off the stick of Valeno, in behind, and getting some help from Seider and company was Nedeljkovic to hold it out. And Raymond, and Hiroshi, and Bertuzzi. Seider to Raymond. Down low, Bertuzzi. Hit front, they score!
Ivani Smith in his own zone. That got the Red Wings into trouble as...
Look at Seider.
Oscar Lindblom. Oh, jeez. Couldn't get to it. A nice play to get it away. He hasn't been driving play in the ice of seasons passing Seider at center.
Oh, what a hit. Seider
sure was.
He reverse hit again.
And out on Willman.
Ooh, and Mackerel. Look at this hit. He reverse hit him again. Oh, my God. I mean, if they're watching any games, and I guess young players don't watch other games that much like they used to in the old days. But they're going to be getting on to what Snyder's doing.
Paul goes in after. Just turned 27. A pending UFA. Colton then trips up Snyder. Wow. No call.
Ooh.
Sidney Crosby still putting up lots of points. Here comes Suter. Scores! Sundquist!
Well, Mo Seider involved with the play is not going to get an assist on the only goal of the hockey game, but here he is behind the net. Figures I got a chance to wheel it, and away he comes around here and watch what happens. The key to this play, number 44, Jan Ruda, pinches in on Ernie, who touched the puck. Here's number 70. He's going to goal score, and here's the play by Suter right here. Two on one, really, or two on two, and both guys take Suter.
As point has it, the Stamkos blocked by Seider.
Broken up by Truba, intended for Bertuzzi. Held it at the line nicely by Seider. Over for Detroit. Down to 10 seconds remaining on the penalty. Seider, cross-ice pass. Barana shoots. He scores!
Red Wings doing an outstanding job moving the puck around. I don't think Georgiev's going to like this one, though.
Doesn't get any better than that, does it?
No, it doesn't. And you think of a player like Adam Fox, who used to study tapes of the way Lidstrom played the game as well, right?
Here's Seider with the puck. Red Wings out of power players. We begin period two. Greg McKegg in the box. Cross-ice pass up by Bertuzzi. Score! Second assist for Seider. 3-2 Red Wings.
Almost a two-on-one there because of the patience of Seider. No panic in his game. He's shorthanded and just makes a couple of outstanding plays protecting the puck in his own zone. 20-year-old defenseman doing an outstanding job against one of the best snipers in the National Hockey League. You have to play physically and you have to play with a lot of smarts. And Seider's showing all elements of his game here so far.
Is the extra ice time responsibility on the PK?
Right. Penalty killing, right? So yeah, that's been very important.
Well, Ken's been talking a lot about Moritz Seider. A couple of assists the other game. Eight multi-point games. And look at that play there. He already knew what was coming. Made the drop pass to Suter to get a scoring chance. He just seems to be able to anticipate what other people are going to do, opposition people, that is. Protects the puck, makes the pass with one hand. DeKeyser comes back to pick it up. Again, he's going to be forced with four checkers like that. He's got the size to take it.
Look at Seider away from Tkachuk. The crowd just gasps.
Tkachuk took a late run at Seider, too, purposely.
Back to Seider. Now to Raymond. Back to Seider. There's a shot and a save made.
That might have hit the goalpost, Kenny. I'm not sure. The referee, they want to whistle.
They thought on a play, but not. Back in for Connor Brown. Through the legs. And a tip of the puck by White and out of play. Hammered back in, Hammond. Seider lets it go to Raymond. The two rookies work together. Seider with the move. Seider into the zone. Now to Valeno. In deep for Seider. Slot it goes. Save made off Larkin. From a sharp angle. Carried ahead by Stutzla. Hormanton with the chance.
Rebound scooped up by Derek Forbort. To the line, Seider able to keep a bouncing puck in, allowing Bertuzzi to regroup and make the move. Around Carlo. Sundquist to Bertuzzi. Feathered one back for Seider. Now to Raymond. Got closed by Noshik. Back to Seider. Quickly move for Larkin. Scores!
Wow, what a top corner.
Oh. Red Wings in it. Key goal.
And almost a broken play. Bertuzzi grabs the puck because it's the 30th goal of the year for Larkin.
Reed Larson, as a rookie with the Red Wing, a defender, had 41. Nick Lidstrom, 49. Picked up here by Riley. Originally a Columbus draft pick.
And Charter, McAvoy and Seider just had a collision in the side of the Boston line.
Line A cut back, Seider wasn't biting on it.
Yeah.
And Seider's got it. Good pass by Seider.
Seider just bombed another guy that went to hit him and he went
Stevens
down.
Stevens around, there's Ernie. Oscar Sundquist left it. Moved by Raymond to Seider, Bertuzzi now. Back for Moritz Seider. Bertuzzi scores! Tkachuk went down, got back up, kept it alive. Norris to Brännström, back in front of sliding Seider. Able to block that. Back for Brännström. Into the slot. Good stick down by Seider to knock it away. Brännström. Oh, and then he just got locked there. Seider with his 41st assist tonight. And another big hit. This time on Brännström. Moritz Seider picked up an assist. Most assists for Red Wings defenseman in franchise history. Matches Reed Larson, only behind Nick Lidstrom.
As the second period winds down, Red Wings on the power play. You see it's winding down, less than 10 seconds. And Pesci will step back on the ice. Larkin dances through. Shake and bake. Seider! Score! The rookie does it! Outshot all game long. Better than 2-1. But Seider, even strength goal. His sixth of the year. And the Red Wings lead 1-0.
It all starts with Dylan Larkin here. It is. He just knifes his way through the Carolina forwards, comes in, puts the puck to an area, pushes it, draws the D-man. Nice little drop pass to Seider, and he makes no mistake with it. But that's Trocheck and Staal. He just slices through, little drop pass. Seider goes far side, above the pad, below the glove, it looked like.
Now Zadina, back pass here for Verana. Verana in front of the goal, knocked away, came right back to Seider though. Seider with a pass, redirected in front. Good save by Shesterkin.
Here's Claude Giroux. Hit hard by Seider. Look at the rookie take on the vet.
After a good start to the period for Detroit, Seider a shot, save made. Rebound, puck still loose. Picked up here by Seider. Goes back for DeKeyser. Save, they score! Adam Ernie in front of the net. And the Red Wings come back that quickly to tie it up.
And a really, really good veteran core piece here to give the Wings early lead.
His 11th.
On the road, just under 89%. Overall, they've only allowed two power play goals against the past nine games.
That's incredible to be like 86, 87% overall. Here we go.
And they score! Beretta! Just over eight to go in it. Here's Seider with Marner on him. Move back to Hronek for Seider. Look at the move in tight on Marner. Seider again able to find Hronek. Makes it Verana back to Seider. And a save by Campbell. They close off the feet across to Verana, who gets it down the shot. Oh, goal post.
And starting the year, a 19 and a 20-year-old, they have both just added a year to their ages here in the last month. But there are the numbers that tell you what happened this year. Only five power play goals for Lucas Raymond. And, of course, if you take away all those empty net goals on Seider, his plus-minus is a whole lot different as well. They've been amazing to watch. They've been fun to watch. And they've given Red Wing fans a lot of hope for the future. I think they've jump-started the rebuild for Detroit by at least a year, maybe two.
Suter fed it through Rasmussen. Hit awkwardly to the boards, went Gagne, shoved down by Nolan Foote. Gagne on it one more time. Back it comes for Seider. Wrist shot, score! Was that not in? It sure was. Top of the net and out from Moritz Seider. He's got his 50th point of the season, his seventh goal. That came in and out so fast, the light didn't go on, but it was in, back of the net and out.
lots of bodies in front of Blackwood, no question about that. And just every game, every week, increased time, increased situations where he's playing in critical times, PK, power play, even strength, it doesn't matter. He's been a game changer since game one in a Detroit uniform, and I think we've got nothing but offense to come from Moritz Seider in the future.
And with that, Moritz Seider, who was minus 10, 76th among 82 rookie defensemen, goes to plus 10, number one in the NHL when you exclude empty net goals against and for.